10th year now in the league. Coming off a 22-point effort in that big win in Washington before Phoenix came north for this game. Alyssa Thomas frustrated that a foul wasn't called as she got her first points of the night.
She has gotten so much better since her college days at finding the open player out of the double team.
Alyssa Thomas, the ambidextrous player. Courtney Williams with the ball. Courtney Williams 0-for-4 from the floor in this game. As Alyssa Thomas gets the bucket.
Alyssa Thomas slipping the screen, getting inside.
Jonquel Jones really struggling. Williams gets her first basket.
They are only 11th in the WNBA in rebounds per game.
Griner dribbled into a triple team. Alyssa Thomas got it up to Williams, who's fast.
In scoring is going to draw a lot of defensive attention, and she's gotten a lot better about passing out of it, but sometimes, especially off the dribble, hands can get in there.
Williams driving by Griner, puts it up, and then the ball goes in! Alyssa Thomas!
Only fearless, taking it at Griner, but causes the help to come over, and that's why Alyssa Thomas is able to get to the offensive glass. Get by your defender, help comes. Bonner makes some shots, but she just wiggles around the defense.
The double that Jones passes out of beautifully to Thomas. Alyssa Thomas runs the full court, got the hoop and the foul.
Keeping it herself, when she gets out in the open floor, watch out. She can handle, she can absorb contact. Just a terrific finish.
Not good during this five-game losing streak, and head coach Kurt Miller said that, you know, when you're not defending people, they're making shots, we can't get out and run. Nobody's stopping Alyssa Thomas right now.
Offensive and defensive boards for Connecticut, just crushing Phoenix in that area.
Alyssa Thomas, second in the league in steals, gets another one.